Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Marissa. Welcome to my most favorite vlog. It's the Disney vlog. Summit 2023, we have four elite teams that are here with us and everybody's kind of getting here on different days, but it's gonna be a really fun week. The weather is beautiful. It is snowing in Rochester right now, so I'm incredibly thankful to not be there, but welcome to the Summit vlog. We are in Disney. I am happy. What is depression? I don't know. I forgot what the sun felt like on my skin, and I am just super, super excited to be here.
Do not lift up on your safety bar. It's a quick little ride.
Oh, quick, you're clucking. The gentleman wants the rum.
Hey, girl.
After dark. Thanks for being here with me in this moment. I just wanted to let you know that I got a Mickey ice cream bar. Mm-hmm. And join me for the first bite.
We're going in for a bite. Mm-hmm. Thoughts?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. 10 out of 10. Mm-hmm. Chef's kiss. Mm-hmm. You think Ratatouille made that?
Yeah.
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 I would say so.
Probably.
Reservation who?
Oh, welcome to my dining reservation. Just booked this.
Sir Mickey Dupe?
Chef Mickey's? Be our guest.
Be our guest. Doof.
$85 meal. Doof.
Please.
Who needs it?
Right. Everyone, reduce, reuse, recycle, and that'll be it.
Thank you.
Those are my closing thoughts. Those are my closing thoughts for the day.
Good morning and happy All-Star Worlds Day. It's currently Thursday morning and our J1 team, Junior Diamonds, they're competing at All-Star Worlds. And then on Saturday, all four of our elite teams are going to be at Summit. So we're doing double cheer duty while we're here. This is not just a cute little Disney vacation. We remembered last night that we are here technically for work. It's a business trip. Last night, we didn't get back to the hotel until midnight. And we woke up at 6 a.m., got to the parks by 8 a.m., and didn't get back for the night until midnight. And when I woke up today and stood up, my freaking feet were so sore. So we are all really going through it. I woke up at 7 a.m. today for literally no reason at all. And I was so mad about it, but got up, got breakfast. We are all ready to go. We're going to catch an Uber. It's going to be me, Sean, Allie, my mom, Amanda, and Sam. The six of us are going to go to All-Star Worlds and support Junior Diamonds. Also, this is what my tan line currently looks like. This is your PSA to not tan in a bed because it's really bad for you. And this is what it looks like. Stick to self-tanning, kids. Also, look how cute this is. I got these pins last year and I'm finally putting them on a bag. We've got Worlds, Lizzie McGuire, Camp Rock. That's from Salem. That one's not Disney themed. Summit, High School Musical, Pascal, and I'm pretty sure this... Oh no, maybe not. Why did I think the ball moved? It doesn't. I have to definitely get a Summit one from this year, and I'm sure I'll buy another Disney one or something while we're at parks, but isn't it so cute? I'm excited to wear it. I didn't want to put it on my lounge fly because I don't want to get pinholes on it, so they just put it on this bag. Gianna's deep in thought. How you feeling?
I'm really just picking it today.
Yeah? Let me zoom in on the lanyard. Turn it around. Yes! Woo! Yay, Diamonds! Woo!
The Junior Diamonds!
Jump off. Oh.
No, we're going this way.
That's not a ride, babe. That's a curb.
Come on, let's go.
That is not a ride.
Making everyone a snowy summer day.
I'm not gonna do that again.
5, 7, 8, 7, 4, 3.
Oh.
You look good.
7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7.
How was that?
Good.
1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 8.
Do your
arms count?
Ate that up. Ate that up.
Oh, Ava's dead.
I'm gonna make a positive comment. Adriana was eating her facial.
Nick Piper.
Who is that?
Did you eat that up?
Till the end.
It's gonna be warm like this. What's going on?
Bella, do the bottom part.
Hey, stop it!
7, 1, 3. She what?
Stood on her feet.
3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 8. Amanda, say hi to the vlog.
Amazing.
You gotta go like this. Hey, vlog.
Amazing.
Hey, vlog.
Amazing.
Amazing.
Oh, over and out.
For pilots?
I didn't realize it said touchdown.
5, 7.
That was a really nice save, and Samantha's bag is eating it up right now. Zoom in on it. I'm gonna steal it from her because, you know, I'm an aerial dupe.
How are you?
Danny Ziegler.
Hey, Marissa's vlog.
How are you today?
3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5. Tiana is slaying with the sunglasses.
The sunglasses were eating when the sun is even out. But it's okay. It's okay because she's Tiana and she's always eating.
Oh.
Their stunts are really good. Your hater shades. Gotta shade out the haters.
Shade out the haters. Marissa said it.
Yeah, why do you think I'm wearing them from you?
I know.
Yeah.
I'm not a hater.
You're supposed to wear them down here.
Oh. Is that like a cool kid sunglasses?
Yeah. You're both. You have that 0.5?
You get the angles.
1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 6.
I love Derek. We run the Derek fan page and we run the Derek fan club. We're the number one supporters of Derek. We love you, Derek.
We love you, Derek. 5, 7.
Stop it.
Stop. 5, 7, 1, 3. Yes, T. 7, 1.
They ate that up. They were periods late eating. Like our favorite Allison Taylor Loomis and Marissa Ross, Coach Ross says.
MJ.
Samantha. I love Samantha.
Hi, Sammy.
Be like, Marissa, don't put down this.
Marissa.
I was like, that looks
good. 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5.
Even when you're out of time, you're still down.
Period.
Marissa,
what
else?
Try
it out.
Oh. Aaron's dancing is giving.
I was copying you.
I don't know my dance. Still.
You're in less than long enough.
How many months? I don't know my dance.
So basically,
don't hate on Aaron.
We have emotions. I'm impressed.
So basically, there's 2 days left in the season and you still don't know your dance?
Yep.
Slay. You're in Marissa's vlog.
Hey, Marissa's vlog. Just wanted to
say 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5.
No, let me say it.
Kylie Bug ate that up.
Smile, Tiana!
5, 7, 1, 3, 4, 8, the walk up though. It was giving me a much.
You need to stop being rude to Samantha.
Samantha is my favorite.
I heart Samantha.
Son, why are you being?
1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3.
Family on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Family!
With you, did not work all year long. For what? To go home after day one?
Come
on! You need to show Florida who dynamic is.
Yeah, period.
Who is dynamic?
I love this woman so much.
Little Jim, big heart, and show them. You guys are
amazing. I've watched you. You've made me cry. And I want to see that tomorrow. Don't let anything bring you down. Give it 1,000% and leave that floor like you've never left it before. It's the last time. Come on.
You it could be. Right? You don't
you
know.
You can do it. Why waste all year long to be like, God, I wish I would have done better. Do your best. That's all the coaches ask from you. Do your best. And you leave that floor happy. Then you can't control anything else. Okay? You got it. Let's go.
Got this, go.
Thanks, Sean. Mine.
Derek!
No, Derek. What do you say?
Hi, vlog. It's summit time.
Say summit on three. 1, 2, 3.
Summit!
On today's episode of V2 Summit, we are manifesting cartwheel tuck to our feet. Thank you.
Goodbye. Amani.
What?
From Rochester, New York. This is Dynamic Elite Athletics Dynasty.
Thank you.
is for Florida. Florida is where we are.
No way.
Dynasty hit zero.
Dynasty, yeah, Dynasty hit zero, but that doesn't start with you. Dynasty was fantastic, which starts with the letter F.
And we're in Florida.
And we're in Florida. And we're going to do freaking amazing. And we're going to bring the flurries. We're bringing the ice. I got a snowflake on my arm. F is for frozen.
F is for fantastic.
And fantastic. And flurries. What are flurries made of? Ice. I mean, I could do this all day.
We're in warm-ups. It's really scary.
See what I can do to test the limits.
gone after the first set. I've been crying since then. Follow.
Yes, period.
Guys,
oh, I'm sobbing before it's even done.
Oh my god, I love you.
I missed an eight count of that dance.
If they stay zoomed out, watch me jump.
Don't worry.
Red
and it smells like blue paint.
Red and it smells like blue paint.
You spent all of your season perfecting those routines to hit a perfect zero deduction routine when it counts the most, and the following teams did that today. So when I announce your name, stand up, make some noise, because someone from our climb crew is going to come up and present you with our peak performance award for hitting zero deductions here in the semifinals. Your first peak performance is going with Main Stars Dynasty. Another team that hit zero today, San Antonio Spirit, Team Steel. A huge congratulations for zero deductions to Dynamic Elite Athletics Dynasty. Dynamic Elite Athletics.
What do you think about Marissa?
Do you love Marissa?
Yeah.
Even though they didn't move on, it's not a period.
Period. P.S. Marissa, we love you. You're our favorite coach ever. Period.
Jason, we are so proud of you. This was the goal, and you accomplished it, and didn't it feel so good?
Yes.
All right, ready? One last time, loud and proud.
I'm truly so terrible at vlogging on this trip, but it is currently Sunday morning. It's like 11 a.m. and I'm just about to run up to my room to get a snack. Yesterday we had day one of Summit, and Dynasty, our level 4 team, hit their routine, and there was pretty much not a dry eye in the house. We were so excited for them because they've had so many ups and downs this season, and they really like busted their butts yesterday and put out the best routine that they have all year. And then our J1 team went and they did a really good job, and then my team went, and as you can see by the footage, they hit their routine and I just literally cried for like the entire time. I just had to turn around because I didn't want her to stare at me. Literally cried for the whole entire time and threw myself to the floor when their routine was over. And then our senior three team competed and they did a really good job. I feel like especially this is our second time ever coming to Summit. And in comparison to last year, we brought one team to Worlds and three to Summit last year. In comparison to last year, I feel like we are definitely like moving up the ladder. Like all of our teams did significantly better this time around. And I just feel like we are really getting to a place where we're like holding our own with all these big teams and big names. And that's been really exciting. Our open level four team is moving on to finals today. So it's 11 a.m. Their meet time is like 3. So probably around like in the next couple hours, we'll get ready and head back to ESPN and watch them in finals. And it was just a really, really good day and makes us all feel like super grateful to be part of this gym. And just, it's really exciting to be holding our own with all of these like big names and big gyms our second year in. So right now I'm gonna go get a snack because we canceled our lunch reservation because it's just night out, it's nice out, and we haven't been able to hang out by the pool, so we're gonna take advantage of that for a few hours. Holy freckles, wow, they're really out. And then get ready, and we're gonna go to ESPN, and then I have a special guest coming today, and he will probably not be in this vlog because that is a little much, a little soon. But I'm getting dinner with him later on tonight at this really cool hotel. I literally can't speak. My body's shutting down. We're getting dinner at this really cool hotel and restaurant where you can see the fireworks. So I will try my best to keep updating, but overall it's been a really fun trip, super, super busy. My legs feel like they've been hit with a bat repeatedly for the last few days. But I'm not complaining. I really, truly and honestly don't want to go home. I never want to leave this place, but I really, really don't want to go home.
Hi, bunny. It's Thumper.
Aaron, take your glasses off.
She said, I'm not throwing. Smile.
She's very focused.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Oh. I knew that face.
I'm 21. I'm broken.
Elvis. 5, 6.
Oh, we're going. Oh. Okay.
Why are you stealing my shoes?
That's good. Let's see Sarai. Oh wow. All
right.
Hold on.
That's oh wow.
Beautiful. Sorry.
You ready?
Yep.
Wait, ready? I got one.
Wait, no. Derek probably actually has one. Sorry. Yeah. Period. Yeah. Y'all are some trash.
I want a hair tie my hair like this.
Okay, heel to heel. Oh, I thought that was her grabbing it. Try it again. Do it again. That was close.
Pretty close. I did it.
You held it for one. You touched it. He flexed so hard his sleeves fell off. He's very focused. Oh, butt kickers. Butt kickers.
Got it. Two hands.
Those are good. That was really good. How are we feeling today?
I just found a duck.
You found a duck? Let me zoom in on it.
Ooh, it's dirty.
You're moving. It's a good luck duck. Oh my gosh, you guys are about to win. You're about to win worlds. Jump scare. We weren't there. That actually wasn't real life. That was virtual reality. It was VR. I am currently walking back to my hotel room. I just left Summit day two. The sun is really aggressive. Dynasty competed. Wasn't their most solid performance, but the whole goal of coming here was to have a team make it to finals because RJ1 was either one or two places away. I can't get out of the sun. From making it last year. So the fact that we got a team into finals and that was the goal this year is crazy. And honestly, yesterday, all four of our teams did a really good job. I feel like for the most part, yesterday went a lot stronger than last year did, like as a collective. And it's only our second time ever coming to Summit. So I am going to my room, getting ready for dinner. I have to change my dress, get like the teal and purple makeup off my eyes, and then I am going to shuttle to a park, I think, and then hop on the shuttle to get to the hotel that I need to be at. And that is the plan.
Everything is different. tower or here at Safari. Their own.
It's just one of the reasons we are here today.
Summit 2023. Check.
And surprise, surprise, I never closed this vlog. I got home the other day and I am legitimately so tired that I could cry. I leave for New York City on Friday, and two trips back to back might honestly be what sets me over the edge, but I don't regret it. I never regret traveling. It's my favorite thing to do. As tired as it makes me, I just need to have things to look forward to at all times. Quick recap of the trip. I was so bad at vlogging. I got videos of things, but like no videos of like me or my friends or just anything like that. It was really, really fun. Collectively, I feel like my gym did so much better this year across all of our teams than we did last year. And it was only our second year at Summit. So that was a really, really exciting thing and a really big deal. I am still in mourning that my cheer season is over. I'm gonna miss my team for probably the rest of my life. It was such a good season, such a good year, and then for them to finish with a hit zero was just the cherry on top of everything. Like, no one deserved that moment more than they did, and I'm so glad that they got it. But this is already a really, really long vlog, I'm sure, so I'm just gonna cut it right here. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and turn your post notifications on. Bye.